like to speak Dakota?
Oh, yes. You can say a lot of things in Indian that really means something.
Mm-hmm. Indian first and then the meaning.
Okay. Go ahead, say it. Isamihinake means one who carries a knife. Yepi, you are. Yepi, you are.
Put it up here, I'm gonna put it up here. Come on, Joe's gonna put it up here. Hold your phone. I'll put it up for you.